Save this workout, you're going to grow those glutes.
Today we're training with the M Theory girls, Malia, Crystal, and Joe.
First up, we're hitting up, so leg press. We do a high stance leg press. The idea with the high stance is we're going to basically stretch through the hamstrings to work on that glute tie-in, where the glutes meet the hamstring. We're going through 10 reps here, superset with kettlebell deadlifts. This one here, we're going 20 reps, really focusing on squeezing the glutes at the top just to get the muscles active. These first two exercises are a primer for the glutes and the hamstrings. Next up, we're going a bit heavier. We're going to go through a sumo deadlift. Notice with this exercise here, we're going to drop the hips, bringing the hips close to in line with the knees. The idea with this is we're stretching that high hamstring. Our grip is narrow, our toes are angled out. Bringing the toes outward shortens the glutes and makes it easier to contract. Good note for if you're a beginner, makes it so much easier to get glute engagement. And what is good glute engagement? Squeezing and contracting or clenching at the top. This is going to fire your glute max, which is the biggest portion of your glutes, adding size. We're going through 4 sets of 10, loading heavier each set. Next up, we're going back squats. We're going to do 4 sets of 10 for back squats. Our feet are shoulder width, our toes are angled out, and we're going to grip the floor with our toes. We want to create external rotation through our hips, which that means we're basically turning both our feet outward. We're going to get a lot more engagement through the outer glute. Notice how Crystal goes down, but she's not creating too much knee flexion. She's doing this to focus more attention on that high hamstring. At the top of the rep, it's all about that squeeze, that glute max squeeze to build size. Next up, we've got RDLs. We're going down mid-shin. This time, our hips stay high. If we don't bring the hips down low, we're more so now focusing on the low hamstring. At the very top of the rep though, still squeezing that glute max. Contract at the top, that's when we're going to focus on more size. This one here again, 4 sets of 10. Last but not least, we're going to a single leg press. The idea with the single leg is you'll require more glute medius, the stabilizer. This is the side glute that gets you that side glute pop. Anything single leg requires a lot more glute med. We're doing here 3 sets of 20. Still focusing on little knee flexion by having the feet high on the platform to really utilize that hamstring tie-in. Enjoyed the workout? Hit us up, give us a like, give us a share, and be sure to follow for more just like this.